Hi everyone, I welcome you all to my channel Food vs. Sharma. Chutneys and sauces are an important part of Indian tradition, hence I bring in the Chatkari Tamarind Chutney recipe to you.
You can enjoy it with samosa, dhokla, pakoras and many more items.
Let's start with 200 grams of tamarind. We will add some water so that it gets soft and tender. Mash the tamarind flesh to let it dissolve into the water. Add some more water if you feel it requires some more water to totally get dissolved into the water. Then filter the tamarind water by removing the seeds, or you can also use the strainer to separate the seeds. I am using my hands here. We'll collect all the seeds and put it in another bowl. Repeat the process so that nothing gets wasted. Now that we have our filtered tamarind juice ready, let's move on to our next step. Heat the pan. Add 3 to 4 tablespoons of oil. Pour the tamarind juice in. Add 100 grams of sugar. However, if you like sweet chutney, then you can increase the quantity of the sugar. Let it cook for 10 minutes. When chutney begins to boil, add 1.5 teaspoon of Kashmiri red chili powder. A fusion of sweet sour and chili gives your tongue a chatkari kick. So we'll add 2 red chilies here. Cook it for next 2 minutes and our mouth-watering chatkari tamarind chutney is ready to be served now. You can even store it for a month and enjoy whenever you want to. Guys, if you enjoyed this video, then give this video a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Until next video, goodbye.